Grapevine-Colleyville ISD, they now have a plan to provide a full-time armed police officer at all schools to meet that new state requirement that Chris had mentioned. Now, the district serves about 14,000 students.